so this right here is metal. It's the top of this really ugly kind of table I bought at like Five Below. I have a big box that I have to get rid of, and I thought I'm gonna use it with that. I just don't know what yet.
Everybody's doing these cell pour paintings, liquid acrylics. I was just practicing, and so that's kind of what I wanted for the table. This was a fail, but fail at something, it means that you have another chance to get better the next time. Not how I wanted it to turn out. I'm not saying it's not pretty. I mean, look at that effect. Yeah. The paint was the right consistency. It was that when I went to flip cup it, I kind of made a mess of it and I was fixing it. And then I went too much. Once again, I did the Judy thing and I went too much on the black. I see you. So that is what I've been trying to make out of it. So you could see it was a cheap metal, see-through, and I used that thick cardboard that I showed earlier, made a circle of it, put it on top, glued it on, paint after paint after paint, lots of coating, and then, ta-da, tabletop. I'm very proud of that. My DIY after 3 tries. Hey, it rhymes. Thank you.